What is your take to the youngsters, what they should do to become a very successful person or whatever career one wants to take?
Yuvraj, you can answer it first. I'll answer it after you.
To young kids, I would like to say that don't take the shorter route. Don't put your energy into bad company. If you are hurt and if you are disturbed, put that energy into something good, which can create a future for you. And success is not an easy road. It's a very long. It's a long road. It's a long way. Don't take shortcuts, because eventually you will fall in shortcuts. And believe in your dreams. I feel dreams are made of you. And, you know, when you dream, you know how it feels when you fulfill your dream. What I would also like to say is never give up, because you don't know when you climb that mountain what lies ahead of you. Pretty much.
Yes, I will absolutely endorse what Mr. Yuvraj has said, but I will always tell every youngster that the only thing they need to do is to keep their mind healthy and their body healthy, and to keep on working hard. Whether it is sport, whether it is education, you have to just keep on fighting and just getting up every day and making yourself believe that you are the champion and you can do it. Don't be over ambitious. Just be hardworking. Everything will fall into place. And secondly, I tell this to every youngster, and I take a leaf out of what Yuvraj told us right now, that when he was 16, somebody told him that ye cricket tere baap ne nahi khelni, tu ne khelni hai, right? So there are two ways to look at it. One youngster will look at it as a problem, and he will say, oh my God, somebody has told this to me. Yuvraj looked at it as a solution. He said that this has happened to me, so my solution is that I'm going to become the greatest in the country one day because of what has been told to me. So I always say, in your life, try to find solutions. Do not discuss problems. If you have a problem, you find a solution, you'll move ahead. If you have a problem and you keep on thinking about it, you'll be in the reverse gear. So feel motivated, live healthy, live strong, and just keep on doing your thing. Everything will fall in place.